Today's gospel invites us to take up the cross and die in the name of Jesus Christ. Christ, who asked his followers to take up the cross and took up his cross and showed the path. So, to be the true followers of Christ, we are obliged to take up the cross. But how many of us are ready to take up the cross in our daily life? And though we take it sometimes, do we take it with a smiling face? Let us reflect about it. Cross, it should be lived and talked along with the death of Jesus Christ, because the cross was the victory sign for Jesus. If it is so, it should be also our victory sign. The cross was the part of Jesus' life, so it should be also our part. Without a cross, there is no Christian life. We come across different type of cross in our daily life, but we should very lovingly accept it with our open hearts and mind. If we do so, Christ, who died on the cross, will help us, and it is the only way to follow Jesus Christ and to reach the God Almighty. So, my dear friends, realizing that cross helps us to reach the God, so we can joyfully take up our cross. Then only we can do become the true Christians and the worth being the title of Christians. Let us ask for the intercession of saints who love to have suffered in their life. Let us also pray like Saint Rose. Our loving Father, please give me more strength to suffer. Have a blessed day. Thank you.